1029 Hot Tomato is proudly supporting the Gold Coast Hospital Giving Day this Wednesday.
Will you call me to tell me you're alright?
Every dollar donated is doubled.
Your small donation may help save your life or someone you love.
The Gold Coast Hospital Foundation Giving Day, proudly supported by 1029 Hot Tomato.
Earlier in the year, one of my best friends had a terrible accident. He's still in hospital at the rehab situation at the moment. And his dear wife is here to have a chat with us, another close friend of mine and Ange's, and we just wanted to say hello, and she wants to say a few things. It's a terrible accident in January, wasn't it? And it's something that you just don't think that's going to happen.
Not sure.
Just quickly, what happened?
Richard went up on the roof. It was about 2.4 metres up. He went to put a hole in the roof for my beautiful pendant that I wanted in, but he was waiting for the electrician the next day, but he thought he'd be kind and do that for him. And unfortunately, I heard a big thud and I ran out, and he was unconscious and bleeding. And within 1 second, our whole world changed.
Look, would you like to say what you would like to say about what the hospital gives?
Yeah, absolutely. They've been absolutely phenomenal. We've been in here for about 4 months. We've had about 50 days just in ICU. So we've had a bit of a challenges every day in adversities, but everyone, absolutely everyone, from the cleaners to the people like in Christian, who's neurosurgery, have just been amazing. He has 6 neurosurgeries and they just are phenomenal. Like they just take it, like every day. What they do is just always on point. They're really lovely. They're straightforward. They don't mince their words, but they're very kind. They're not brutal. And everyone has just been absolutely amazing.
I think it was really important to share your story because that's another reason why there's life-saving equipment that's needed for this hospital, so that the marvellous staff can use that equipment to help people like Richard.
And Richard's got $100 in his hand. And
he wants to donate $100.
Yes, he's raising it around now. Yeah.
That's awesome.
We'll take him over. Yeah, thank you. And thank you for all the village and all my supporters. Thank you so much for my husband and I. We're getting through that for all your prayers.
Yeah,
and well done to the hospital. You're absolute amazing people. Love you. Thank you.
Thanks, Kirsty.